Hola, mi nombre es André Fonseca y yo soy el director del programa de dos idiomas en la Escuela de Salem. Este programa, que es ubicado en Bentley, es un programa excelente para todos los alumnos. Hi, my name is André Fonseca and I'm the director of Multilingual Learner Education in the Salem Public Schools. And I'm really excited to tell you today about the dual language program that's located at Bentley Elementary School. This program is founded on three big goals for students. The first goal is that students are going to be fully bilingual and biliterate by the time they finish the fifth grade. The second goal is that we want to make sure that every student has high academic achievement, both in English and in Spanish. And the third goal is we want to make sure that our students are learning not only about their own cultures, but the cultures of those around them and in the classroom. Our model, it's based on a 90-10 model. That means that your kindergarten student will spend 90% of their day learning in Spanish. And the reason they're doing that is because Spanish is a more transparent language, and that language is actually going to help them learn English and be more successful in English in the long run. And it's going to give them a strong foundation to be fully bilingual and biliterate in Spanish when they finish in the fifth grade. There is a commitment that we ask our families to take. As you might know, learning a second language is hard and takes time. So we do ask our families that sign up for the dual language program to stick with it from kindergarten to fifth grade. We believe this is a wonderful opportunity for all families in Salem. As you know, you have school choice in Salem, and the dual language program is a great option. Si ustedes eligieron de participar de nuestro programa de dos idiomas en la escuela Bentley, será un placer de tenerlos con nosotros. If you choose to join our dual language program at Bentley, it will be a joy and a pleasure to have you in our program.